Welcome back to what was a show that I look at and explain obscure lost media to you, the audience. In this series, I have talked about a lot of things, ranging from video games to a scratch profile. However, one of these videos was about a certain type of television, public access TV. Public access television is strange to say the least. It's basically homemade television, which can be really experimental at times. This experimentation has made some really, really bizarre shows, including Asylum For Shut Ins, Video Psychotherapy. This show has been boggling my mind ever since I heard about 5 years ago, kinda like another video of mine. And on this video, I have found time to dig deeper into it. Let's just begin our journey into the bizarre world of the doctors, shall we? The doctor is a sadistic, power-mad ventriloquist dummy who administers doses of mind-bending video ultraviolence and savage social commentary. He delivers his demented therapy with machine gun-like collages of horror movie clips. Audio and video samples fuse together in a musical tapestry of terror, madness, and destruction. Coming attractions for the end of sanity. Elements of science fiction, horror, war documentary, and government information films are whipped in a relentless assault of explosive movie clip madness. The shock of video psychotherapy, which is a cult following across the nation, strips away the thin veneer of moral pretense, exposing the dark truths behind modern socio-political posturing. This is the description of the show, word for word, from the website. That is quite the description if I've ever heard one. Indeed, the show is quite chaotic with extremely strange scenes from movies thrown in with a really distinct editing style. The show really boggles me quite frankly by just how high quality it is for a public access television show. The show follows a format where the doctor talks to you directly in a negative light, often telling stories along the way. I have watched all episodes of this show so you don't have to, but let me tell you, it is a trip. During the episodes, doctor tells how he will crush you with his boot, stuff like that.
I love TV. I love the shows. It's so funny. But the thing about for me is, I'm never going to die. I have an unlimited lifetime. You, on the other hand, my friend, your life is short and your life is already wasted.
You may be wondering, are there full episodes? Well, if you search it up, you will find dozens of clips from the show and a few full episodes. Now, here's where the confusion begins. Both of the clips I mentioned have their titles list the date they were aired. The first one is 1990 and the other one is 2004 respectively. So it started airing in 1990, right? Well, another video with a clip of it states that it's from the late 80s, and another states the show went on from 1987 till 1992. I know it's kind of confusing, but I'm putting this show around those days specifically so I can, like, put a time on it. The Vintage Asylum is the version of the Asylum for Shut Ins that ran from 1987 till 1992, like the video suggests. How do I know this? Well, this version has some minor differences. Doctor's design is less defined in this, but overall it's extremely similar to the show from 2004 with the same overall editing style and even the same lines at times. The channel who uploaded three of these vintage clips is called TZ Video Productions, who most likely taped these on their VHS tapes. There's something really fascinating here. There's two versions of Asylum Vintage 1. One with slightly different lighting and not much else. I managed to find two Asylum Vintage episodes in the Asylum website, which I'm going to discuss later. Now, why only two episodes? I don't know either. Since the show went on for so long, I thought there would be more episodes of it, but guess not. I managed to find out some information about the creator of this thing. Apparently, they have a major in video editing. Well, that explains the extremely good editing. though I'm not too sure about this since I've only heard about through YouTube comments. It apparently aired in Cleveland according to some YouTube comments. I know it's not too reliable of a source, but there's some things we could go off of. Oh yeah, the website. The Asylum For Shut Ins website is where I did most of my research, and it is pretty cool. It has clips from episodes and a few links that are broken because they ran on Flash, and Flash is no longer supported. These pages are really fascinating too. One is titled Press, and the another is titled Fan Mail. One could speculate that these things had a lot more information about the show, like the fan mail section has like stuff relating to the show. Like, maybe we could get some more info about it, but we can't really speculate all that much. We don't really have much from them. If I could use these pages for information, I would have way more information. But, damn it. Well, I do have a bit of footage from a fan mail section, but not fully. It's a short segment, but still. It's from the YouTube channel Bayward on Jorge, who covered it in an old video, which is where I found out about it in the first place. It's nothing special, it's just a Flash animation with something in the background. I can't really decipher what that is, but it's something. I wish I could actually access these pages, but okay, I'm just repeating myself. At least a small bit of the features can still be accessed. It's not that much anyways. The show also has its own Facebook page, which actually has an post that features a link to a very recent clip that was uploaded in 2017. I can't really find this episode anywhere else, so this must be a really, really recent clip. And this really does mean that the show is still going. Not much is found on the page other than a fan club for the Doctor, apparently. There's not much else about it, really. I think this is where I should end things. Considering the fact that the show is still going, I think there's a high possibility that more episodes can be found, and more episodes probably do exist. I mean, I think this is actually a pretty cool show, and the video psychotherapy segments where the doctor talks is kind of relaxing in a way. In a psychotic way, of course, don't actually watch these. Anyways, I hope you all had a good watch, and thank you for watching. I will be returning next week to talk about some other stuff. Maybe it's an episode of What Was Again. But really did take me like a month to make a new episode, you know. Really sorry about that. I was just brainstorming ideas and my last video wasn't really all that successful. But it's not something I'd worry about. Peace out.